the Castlevania Symphony 9. On this part, I'm gonna go for the gold ring and hopefully make it to the end of the game. On the last episode, I got a silver ring, which, you know, I need to get for the true ending or something, so. Yeah, I don't really know quite what I'm doing, but I'm figuring it out as I go. Anyway, there's a teleport thing right here, so that's helpful. I gotta look up strategy wiki, man. Okay, so you gotta go in the underground caverns for the gold ring, I believe, right? Because I already got the silver ring. Wait, did I get the silver ring? Okay, let me just look that up real quick. Oh, yeah, that's the one with the spikes. Okay, gold, ring, Symphony of the Night. Where the heck is this person on the map? I don't even know. Yeah, these videos don't show where the map is at all. Where on the map he is. Oh, wait, he's there? Okay. Well, I guess I gotta go near the waterfall. Crap, it's not really that close. To be honest, that's close enough to where this is. Might as well just go around this way. Actually kind of strong. Dang, I can't pick his sword up. Okay, well, whatevs. Oh yeah, I see where I'm missing now. There's some room in the waterfall. Don't know how I'm supposed to get to it, but you know, maybe I'll figure that out now. I'm supposed to fight some succubus to get the gold ring, from what I've searched, but I don't know anything else. Wait, have I ever been up here? Guess not. Maybe there's some secrets. life apple. Ooh. Hell, it's a good thing I came up here. I kind of forgot. I tried before, but I didn't have enough bat flight to get up here. Gravity boost? Hey. What does that do? Oh. Ooh. I like that. I probably won't need it, but I can jump even higher. What do you know? I just so happened to find the gravity boots. We're making progress already. Oh, I don't need to get any of those. I like breaking them anyway, it's fun. Let's go. Just reading the map. Look at my Sonic Frontiers playthrough. I constantly have to reference the map. But that's not a bad thing. It's just, you know, sometimes it be like that. They look like Quicksand soldiers. Because of their purple. Fucking ninja turtles. Okay, so what am I missing here? Hey, wait a second here. Oh. Huh, wonder why I never noticed this part. Well, we're getting the red ring. Seems pretty not red ring, gold ring. I'm thinking of Sonic right now. I'm sorry. The freaking brain rot. Okay, I guess that's smooth sailing from here. I can keep going. I can figure out what to do. Whoa. What's in here? More hearts. I'm full, so I don't need any. But we're gonna check all these. Oh. Meal ticket. Let's go. We're feasting tonight, boys. I don't know what these do, but it sounds good to me. Moonstone. Oh, now I can evolve Michael Fairy. Overwrite data. Hold up. Okay, back. Oh, right. You know, I did forget that I crop out simply tonight to zoom in more. Gotta fix this window, hold up. Wait, what? Why is it purple? What is this? What is this? Why is it purple? What? Huh?
Mother!
Alucard, is that you?
Oh, crap.
I'll save you!
No, Alucard! Stay away!
Mother!
It's alright. If my death can save others, I gladly surrender my life.
No! I won't let this happen!
It's too late. Just stay with me. Hear my last words to you.
Wow.
Yes, Mother.
Humans. You cannot live with them. You can only hate them. Do them harm.
What?
Theirs is such a hard lot. Release them from their pain. Begin with the ones who killed me.
No. It wasn't like this.
Alucard, what's wrong?
My mother never said such a thing.
What do you mean? I am your mother. Do as I say. Release them. Kill them.
No. You are not my mother. What kind of demon are you?
Oh, crap.
Strong enough to break my spell.
You deserve worse than death for this, demon.
Then give it to me, little boy.
Bruh.
Don't be shy.
Yo. I can't believe a succubus tried to pose as freaking Alucard's mother. And I'll kill you immediately. Okay. Sure. Playing the long game, I see. Okay. Easy enough. Which one is it? Oh. You're tech! Tearing me apart, Lisa!
Death in the dream world will set your soul wandering for eternity, demon.
Wait! I beg of you!
No! Oh my god. She's dead. I can't believe they referenced freaking... is that it? That's all I need to do to get the gold ring, apparently. Oh, alright, well that was a mini excursion. I could have done that last part. that was like nothing. I guess I could possibly beat the game now? I have the rings? I need to fight somebody else now, I think, but... Okay, getting some hearts here. Getting some hearts here. Oh, I guess I can just go this way. I just didn't see this. Again. I don't know. Okay, well. This bandana here. Huh. Wait, what the... Oh, no, that's just what the ball screen looks like. Okay. Oh, no, it's kind of useless, actually. Oh, wait, no, this... Stone mask is better than what I have right now. Why am I wearing this? I don't know. I'm not supposed to just go there now, right? Okay, so go in the clock room. Go in the clock room, equip both rings in this room, and the clock hands will point straight down at the 13 gongs. The floor will open. Got it. I gotta go back there again. Okay, where's this clock room again? I don't remember. I think it was this way. Right? Because I was just over there. Okay, wait, this doesn't... No, yeah, this is the right way. It just feels weird because I'm going backwards. Oh, here we go. Doom. In room. Where clock? Okay, well. Oh wow, that's pretty cool actually. What we got here? What we got? You know, I'm gonna make the camera bigger just to try it out. Okay. Well, I unlocked a new area again. Oh, what's this? It's so big. Let's go. Okay, maybe that's a little too big. I'm not used to this size. There. Here we go. Oh wow, this is kind of creepy. This is kind of creepy. Yeah, that would lead to the bad ending.
But he must be stopped.
True.
Yes, but can you? Then for all our
bruh, her face portrait is so funny. Bruh, that looks like Icarus from... Whoa, hold up. I didn't know I was... Okay, you're trying to kill me, apparently. Yo! Bro. No, wait, don't make me fight Maria Renner. She was unstoppable in the last game. Ah! Okay, this is kind of a joke fight, actually. Oh, she can even undo the slide. Bro, this fight is, like, comical. Okay. Stop it with your crazy animals. Oh my god. Okay, you know, maybe I got a shield. Okay, that won't help me at all, apparently. Okay, she's dead.
You're stronger than I am. You can save Richter. Will you, please?
I can't promise that, but I will stop him.
If it must be that way, here. I found these. Take them.
And these are?
If you wear them, you can see beyond illusions.
Thank you. I go to find Richter. Stay and pray for him.
Okay, we gotta do something else, I guess. Am I gonna just beat the game now? Feels good to finally make progress, meaningfully. Like, I just gotta look up the right thing and boom. Oh, I can't talk to her again. Oh, I thought this area would be a lot bigger. But apparently it's not. Okay, well. Yes, I just go now. Holy glasses. What are the holy glasses? Oh, apparently, she gave them to me. Directly increase height? I don't see a difference. And I don't know. Oh, it's a defense item. Oh, they're right here. Oh wow, they're actually good too. So I just gotta equip these and then I'm good to go. Just wanted to gear up for the final fight. Well, I guess I'll want to go this way again. Back to the shortcut again. We'll figure it out as we go. Oh, actually, that isn't that far. Screw off. Okay, let's go, fellas. Hold up a second, everyone. Hold up. Okay. Again, not the way I'm supposed to go. I should check them out more. Let's kill Dracula, maybe? Question mark. Okay. Well, here we go, everyone. I didn't think it would be so quick on the stream, but apparently getting the gold ring was a lot easier than my quest for the silver ring. Through this area again. Wait, I don't have to do any of this. What am I doing? I don't have to do any of this. I'm so silly. There's another teleport on the other side of this area. I was just about to crawl through it all again. Okay, here we go, everyone. Wait a minute, I'm missing a part of this map. Get away, Flea Rider. Ah, you know what? Perish. Oh. Well, soon enough, I'll be the map completer. Yep, that's everything on the map. I wonder if there's anything for actually doing that. Even if not, I don't care. Okay, let's go. Fight, Richter.
I've been waiting for you.
Answer me. Why is Belmont planning to resurrect Count Dracula?
Dracula rises once a century. One chance for each Belmont to shine, and then we're finished.
Forgotten.
If I bring him back now, the battle can last for eternity.
You have lost your way. So be it, Vampire Hunter. Let your battle begin with me.
Oh crap. I forgot, he's actually strong. Well, oh crap. Okay. Wait, what?
How inconvenient. But we've only just begun. The master's ascension is at hand.
Oh, I see. Shaft. Why is that his name? This man's name is Shaft. Also, I killed him in one hit. Oh crap. Oh, here we go, I guess.
No! What have I done?
Holy crap.
Thank you so much.
Alucard? The Alucard? You can't be. That was over 300 years ago.
Never mind that. Is the man who controlled you in that castle?
Yes, I think so.
Maria, take Richter and leave here. I'll finish this.
Alright. Good luck.
Alright, here we go. Okay. Fair enough. Oh wow, what is this? Wait a minute. Bro, this is crazy. Okay, so we're just starting this now. You know, even though it's just the game again, but upside down, I still think that's kind of cool, actually. Whoa. This is kind of trippy. I don't know how I'm going to find all the rooms like this. Oh, guess I'll just explore on this part. Interesting. A lot of flying around this castle. Bruh, even that's upside down. Darkwing bat? Oh, he looks cool. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay. Thank you. Gotta swat this back. Nice, level up. Oh, ring? What's this? Oh, treasures. Okay. Hey, this actually looks like a new area. So it's not just all reused. This is basically like Pokemon Gold Silver. You think the game's over, and then boom, this is a whole nother world to explore. Too bad everyone is a weakling, because I am just that powerful now. Okay. That's kind of annoying. Bro, this area, I might as well just float over everything. Guess I can't go that way yet. I won't lie, this is a little annoying, but that's fine. Gotta have that classic enemy, Castlevania enemy BS, I guess. Not that it's like even remotely and like difficult. spell, but it's all good. Okay, don't want to go that way yet. I'm gonna keep going. Oh wait, did I post this on my server? I might know. Oh, yeah, I did. No, wait. Well, I don't know what to do now. Guess I'll wait a second. It's probably good enough. Let's keep going. Save point? Oh, another world. Thank you. Oh, what's that? Crap. Magic missile. Tar McLean. Yeah, what's down here? Okay, nothing. Carrying on. Yeah, you're too annoying. You know what? Yeah, that's worth it. I will be feared now. Mwahahaha. Yeah, I guess I can go this way. Play for a little longer. Don't know how far I'll go though. Oh, there's that room again. Or not. Wait, what the heck is this? Oh. Well, nothing else yet, but that's kind of funny how they just have a thing there. Jack-a-bones. Level up already? Wow. What? Okay. Do not mess with those floating skulls. What the heck? No, no, no. I'm gonna be set, like, way back now. Wow, this is gonna be, like, the beginning of the game. And I just died all the time. Where am I? Nah! Okay. Well. That sucks. Massively. Oh, well. I missed this anyway. I'm gonna need that later. I'm gonna try to speedrun it now. I don't care about anything or anyone in my path. In fact, I actively miss stuff for some reason. Oh wow, what is this? Bunch of resist, I see. I'm sad. Oh, I missed all this. Oh. Bastard sword. Okay, maybe I want to use the bastard sword now. I don't know about you, but that bastard sword sounds pretty strong. Guess we're wearing blue now. Ew, why am I still wearing this? Bro, he's blue now. No, good thing I came here. I'm gonna kick everyone's ass now. Maybe being sent back wasn't so bad after all. Okay, it was still bad, but... Oh Lord, perish! Oh, that is like broken. Yeah. Oh no, I did. Yeah, I got a message. Hold up. Never mind. Darn it. Amethyst and Pearl. It's Steven now. I can't do Steven's voice. Hold up. Hey, that guy is pretty strong. Wow, I'm only doing 2 damage to it. Huh, what have I stumbled across? That looks nice and all, but we're not going there yet. Actually, I mean, I might want to at least find a save point there. Wow, it's a nice area now. That's nice. Wait a minute. Is this music from, Okay. It kind of sounds like that one song from freaking Bloodlines. I like that game. Actually, it's a different song, but it's nice. Thank God for save points. Thank you. unless... No. Easier to just run away. Lightning now. Oh, right, I forgot to post this in the other server. That's where I was. Okay, let's go. Why is he on the ground now? Not that I'm complaining, it's easier to fight him like this. Nope. Never mind. Wow, that was even faster than last time. Oh no, now I'm back in the room with the annoying clock towers too. That'll be fun. Honestly, I don't even know what I did earlier. I was just holding the shield button by accident, and then boom, I wasted a bunch of hearts. Must be a powerful boss move or something. But I activated. Thank you. Oh, I'm low on health. Frick, I gotta be careful. Maybe that's why I died. Must have been from all those books that tried to kill me. Level up. Nice. Okay, maybe that also has to do with it. I won't be reckless though, I'll eat food if I have to. I don't think this is one of those moments where I have to. Got cocky. Okay, lesson learned. If you're low on 30, you're on 32 health, don't wait until you're freaking killed. About to be killed. I'm kinda silly. Well, at least I saved somewhere. Oh good, I saved over here. Okay, let's keep going, Bellis. The screen because I turned into a freaking bat. How is that fair? You know what? This is a stupid boss. Either it pushes me back and takes forever. Goddamn air. Like, I'd say the being the bat is the most ideal way to hit it, but it keeps flying way higher than the game even has me at right now. He shouldn't be able to do that. I know what you're trying to do. I go up to a higher plane, and you go even higher than I do, but that's not fair. There. No more stupid bat. Nope, back over here. I didn't really lose that much, honestly. So how did I lose all that HP, I wonder? Oh! Know that. Moonrod.
Yeah.
Maybe it'd be good to have two weapons right now. I don't use the shield that much anyway. TBH. TBH. Wow. Did not know that. Again. What is this? That was pretty cool. All these secrets I'm finding. You know what? Dying isn't such a bad thing. You never know what you might find. However, fighting these guys is still annoying. Okay, no wonder I lost health so fast. Nope. Do not bother. Okay, those Medusa heads do so much damage. I gotta get out of here. That's why I died. Partially. Back over here again. I better not die. Okay. You know, I was probably really close to a save point, too. I just died, unfortunately. Well, at least the difficulty is starting to ramp up again. I was getting a little worried that the game was too easy. You know? I mean, no, that's just another zone. These horses. What am I supposed to do? Matt, fill up, please. Lesson learned, I should have took the bottom. And I wouldn't have died. Me, not knowing where safe points are. Okay, you know what? I think this is a good place to end the stream here. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out my Discord server where, you can stay updated and stuff on streams. And I have a YouTube channel where all my streams, including Castlevania and other things, are archived. Same channel name, Ultra Mario 3K. I've played Sonic Adventure, Sonic Origins, Frontiers, Splatoon 3, Mario Kart Tour, and a bunch of other games on here. And also Rondo of Blood, so yeah. Feel free to do whatever with that. Anyway, thank you all, and have yourselves a good one. Take care, everyone.